Ah, finally, the rain stops. Welcome, everybody, to another episode of Terra Firma Craft, episode 7 to be precise. And, well, I got all the blocks in place, and now we need to chisel them down, but I won't bore you with that process. Well, I can, but I won't. I've got 42 planks left from the 4 trees we grew back there. They all grew, and I cut them down. And I placed 17 back, so I think that is a surplus. So today we are going to start up a farm. It is the 4th of February, late winter, and well, ice never really came to this area. Well, of course there was ice, but not a full coverage, so we can at least do something here. About this lake. We need to do something with it or fill it up, because it's in the way of my crops. So I'd like to have the crops all along this coastline, and we'll see how far we get. I think I need to clear out this terrain. Sorry for my throat is a little, well, cold, I have to say. It's getting a little colder in the Netherlands. Well, it's really unpredictable weather here. Just like here. It was raining all day. Now it's finally cleared up. Yeah, so let me get some stuff. Clear this out. Where's my shovel? I think I'll first clear it out. And, well, I'll see you back in a second. Okay, it's safe again. Hello, I'm back. I got attacked by a lot of creeps in the... in the evening. So, let's see, okay. Let's see what we're doing. Yeah, been off you. Sun is rising. Okay, safe to go outside. Pheasant, do you think it's safe to go outside? I know you're on my boxes, so you think you find it scary, but... And now he isn't. I doesn't know what he wants. Okay, I have split my crops up into 4 different categories. I've got here all the kinds of grains. I got here some vegetables, which I've split up in 2 kinds. I've got here soya beans, which is meat, and jute, which is, well, used for rope. Only there is one difference between this one and this one. This one, you don't need to break the plants off. You just right-click them for the food. I think it was the bell peppers and the tomatoes. At least the tomatoes. I don't know the bell peppers for sure. We'll see when we go to harvest. And these you need to pull out, like the carrots. And these, well, you know what to do with it. Okay, so I cleared up some space. I also made some new land. Could also extend it here. Not now. Okay, so let's... clear up. First, I'd like to plant the jute here. And, okay, I think I want just to start over here. And you can see here in the blue if it's got water, yes or no. I think I'll extend to here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 8 is at least the amount we need. With that should be all we need. 34. I also last night when I was just watching over and getting attacked by mobs. Is it cold? Why isn't it wanting to plant? At least that one is working. Jute. Well, that's interesting. Wrong climate? Maybe. Let's try a colder biome. There is still some ice here, but at least the biome is different. Let me check the biome at least. Swamp. We are now in a swamp. We were in a swamp, so that doesn't work. Here we should have some mountains. Bushes! I didn't see those here. First time I'm taking this route, apparently. And swamp, ocean, river. Let's try it here. Nope. Well, I guess it's too cold. Okay. Then we'll just keep them around for later. Oh, that was interesting. Wonder if that happens to some other crops as well. Well, at least I know some crops are winter hardened, like cabbage and carrots, I think, if I remember correctly. So this will be the jute plants, so we'll just go with the rice then. Rice, I've got 8 seeds of, but I'd like to have them spaced out two. How far can we go? Oh, that doesn't have water. Does this one have water? No. So it's 4. Then what I should do is grab my shovel and just do this. Yeah, okay, that should be better. I can't grab up water and place it. So now it should have water. Yeah, now it's all fine. Let's do it this way. Actually, what I should do is just continue here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's make place for 16 of these. Where's my rye? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, that's good. Next one is barley. Let's do it this way. And then I think those won't have water. Yeah, okay, that's good. Then I will dig over here. As far as we can go, like that. And then here we have some bigger crops with the rye. We can place 16 here. So I just need 3. Or should I just go 4? I think I will go... Nah, I'll go 3. Okay, also we've got some other modes here. Can here see if it's ready? Well, these are not ready. Can also see nothing and the food levels, if that's good. And these don't have it because, well, I just planted it. So I guess I should place them here if I want them to grow. Maybe I should replant the other ones. That should be better. Oh, 3 and... Oh well, the last 2. Let's check the soil amount. Well, nothing, but it will grow eventually. Let's place these a little back then. 3 and 4. Like that. And next year we can use the other ones as well. Oh, maybe that was the problem. No, that wasn't the problem. That was the problem. It would have stayed there like these would have. Okay, here we got maize seeds. So here I want another water stream. It could be, of course, we with some exploring, we get some more seeds and fill this up. At that moment, I think I will just expand it a little. Or maybe to the back. Get rid of my charcoal here. Or charcoal production. What is this? Sequoia. Okay. But for now, it's fine this way. 23 of these. Does this one have full? Yep, this one is full. 8 here. And I guess we'll just plant them here and see how far we get. Okay. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Precisely enough. Like I planned it. Okay, and here we got some oat seeds. Does this one have water? Yes. Well, actually, these all will have water. So I'll guess I'll just do this. I'd like to have a path in the middle so we can at least see what is where. Let's see if we've got enough space here. Nope, we don't. Okay. Oh wait, won't this screw us up? No, it won't. something like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the last oat seeds are in place. Okay, that are our first crops. And now I think I'll do the same for the seeds, etc. And I will bring you back when I am finished here. All the crops, well, at least most of them. I do need to plant these, but I'd like to show you, it's nighttime, and normally the start of nighttime is the coldest. And it's now 2.5 degrees up here, and, well, the water is freezing a little over there, but it's not coming here anymore. So we will have 1 month of freezing, which is, well, late December and early January, and the rest will be, well, nothing. Wow, I'm really low on vegetables. I don't have any vegetables anymore. I got grain, I got dairy. I don't have vegetables. Talking about dairy, I need to grab my buckets and get some more of my milk from my two cows. And I think another batch of cheese is ready. Nice, let's bring that one down to storage. Oh, I got some tomatoes. Or bell peppers, and I got some of these, of course. Okay, let's first eat this one, because this one will be empty pretty soon. 0.6 ounces, so well, let's just store them here. Also need some more beef, because I ran out. Let's take the most rotten one and put that one back, and okay, then I'm ready for now. All these small things need to happen all the time. I really like it, actually. It's just like you're living here in an alternate reality made of blocks. All the water streaming. Zombies here and there. Well, not at the moment, but you know what I mean. Okay, let's see. Milk is halfway there almost. You! Give me some milk. Oh, it has been too early. Oh well. Then we'll just continue. So, I think I will... my pond here. My nice little pond. I think I will throw some dirt in it. And a buttload of it. Because I got too less space here. Got some space here, but it's really not enough. So, the next one would be the soya beans here. Soya beans would be here with a stream. Something like... Oh, wait. Let me just check the water levels. It comes... Oh, of course, because it's coming from there. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I can do one more. This one also will be too wide, so... Oops. And get me out of there. Something like this. Are these zombies coming? I had some zombies on my roof, so I put some torches down. I think I'll do it this way. Soybeans. Oh, let me just replace that one. And does this one have a nutritious value? No, it doesn't. Let me just break that one and place it at the spot. Well, it will have nutritious value. Also, all these plants look different. A lot of the grains look the same, but, well, the color is different. Nice, light green, dark green, light green, fluorescent green, zombies, ouch. Funny, actually, you will get zombie meat, but you can't do anything with it. Let's just dump it there. Okay, so here we will have a stream. It will stay upright. Oh, wow. Didn't expect that. And now, for the tomatoes. Can we actually plant a jute already? Nope. Why not? Need to research that. If I can't place a jute, I will have a really big problem. Okay. I will just plant it up to there, and we got not that much yellow bell peppers. What are you looking at? Just get rid of here or something. Go kill yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I will keep the 8 going. I'd like the 8 and 21. I will make this one 3 white. Oh wow, these tomatoes are big. Were they tomatoes? Yep, these were the tomatoes. They are grown on a stick. Let's check the values. I can plant one more there. And the rest of them won't grow that fast. Okay, that's good enough. And this terraforming will do a little off camera. Then I got a stream there, no stream here. So I can walk between them, and then the bell peppers here. Replace the torch. Don't like any enemies within my crops. 16. You know what? I'm just gonna make this tree. Well, I won't have to make it tree, but I might get more seeds, so let's make it tree. Okay. And then, as last but not least, the bell peppers. The yellow ones, actually. So, I want some water streams here. And then some of this action here with the bell peppers. Okay. Then the last one, we need to plant jute, but we can't plant jute, so this is all. Let's look at the final results. Here are we. Oh, it's looking nice already. Oh wow, yeah, this is looking good. All the grains over there, all the plants you need to harvest at once there, and all the plants you just can right click over there. And the soybeans in the middle, because that one is supposed to be there, but it is another category, but oh well. Maybe I shouldn't place them there. Yeah, that would have been nicer. Can switch it around, but oh well. We'll do that later. Only, well, that one we need to check in a little bit. I have no clue what's the problem there. But we've got all our plants in, so that is it for today. Let's check. Let's place the snow berries down, and then let's do something else. Maybe see if we can find some materials or some more minerals. Well, we need to start getting some other stuff in place. We need to get some stuff in place for some smelting. Yeah, where to do that? I really would like to have it there and then my freezer over there, top of that hill. I plant it over there, but I can't see it from here. And I can, of course, make the... how is it called? Smithy over here. Behind my logs or my wood farm here. But I think I'll just keep it this way. I don't really like walking up to this area. Not sure why. It's too much holes in the ground. Skeleton. Nice big boulder here. There's my ladder. I think that's the best place for a freezer. You know what we're gonna do? Do I have enough ladders? 29. Nope. Let's go to the other one. Let's go here now, see what the average biome temperature is, and then go to the other one. Let's check the difference. Also, this area is a lot more dangerous, I think, than the other one. So that's maybe the biggest reason why I don't want to go here. I don't like walking through my animals, I guess. Have it all a little more centralized, or see it from one place, from my own house. Okay. Up, up, up. Let's put the F3 up. Average biome temperature declining fast. Also, the temperature here is minus 2, so that's good. Minus 3 even. Average biome temperature at 7 degrees. I think it's centigrade. Well, I guess it's centigrade. Average biome temperature here is... did we store some food in here? I forgot. Nope, didn't store anything in here. Oh well. Average body temperature is 0.06 degrees. So almost zero. Let's just say it's zero, it's easier. What was that for mineral? Did I have my prospector pick? Nope, but I've got my pickaxe. And it's gypsum. Gypsum is a useless material. Too bad. There's my ladder. Then here is my way down. I got the plants over there. The bear is also here. Still, of course. And going down. Going down. Even more. Almost there. Hey, bismuth. And let's run. Okay. I also have, of course, had an idea for a mineshaft thingy over there. I think I will build it, but I need a purpose for it. I could, of course, make that the smithy. But, well, it's a little out of my way. So I think I'll just make it over there, or make two separate buildings, one to store all the minerals in. Well, I can do that. I can get it there, but... talking about holes. I filled some up. I need to fill a little more up around over there and there. But I at least filled the one up over here. This one. This little saver. It can't fall down anymore. Nice. Ouch, ouch. Okay. So let's check the biome temperature over there. Another running. I need to finish the building a little more. It's a nice dark red, but I think it's a little too dark. Could lighten it up. There is a little lighter color, but you let me know what you think of it. And talking about holes, we found some more, and this looks like a cave. Oh, I think I saw some steam there actually. Okay. Here, up here. The biome temperature here is 14.6. That is even higher than there at the other side and on the ground. Maybe that one is better. Did I bring some sticks? No, I didn't. Let me grab some sticks. You know what? I'll be right back. This walking is a little boring, isn't it? So if you wonder why I throw all the sticks away, I find this is the reason. This is my collection of sticks. These are all reserved for that purpose. But yeah, I really am not using that many sticks. You get a lot more than you find. And that's because of the hoe. Well, that's enough. And, well, that's the reason. Horse. Let's go by horse. Let's just, in case, dump off these here. And I don't need that one, the gypsum. Don't know if I can use it anytime soon, but we'll see. Where's my rope? Get over here, horse. We're going there. I love traveling by horse. It's a new day. I should be able to get some milk, but I will get it on my way back. Horse armor. You apparently can make horse armor, but not sure how. Oops. Request some dirt. Okay, I'm not going up there by horse. That's not a really good idea. And this is a big cave. Ooh. That was the wrong button. Let me get on you. Okay. Let's see. This also would be a nice area to make my smithy. Area load in here. Let's see how this looks. Come on. Render. F3A. Did I say I was not going up here by horse? Well, I guess I did. It was a really easy walk up here. Looking at the temperature, average biome temperature, 10.15. That's pretty high, and I think that one is a little higher, but I don't think it will make much of a difference. Oh, my shot is still loading in. Nice, it is loading in from here. So this is the highest point. I didn't check the height of the other one, but this one is 195.7. So it would be 9.5 here. Hey, hey, you get over here. And this would be a nice area to set up shop. Maybe a little, well, a big tree farm here where we can get a lot of charcoal, which we need to make the materials off, or at least smelt materials down with. And maybe a smithy over there. A little over the hill, a little area would be big enough. How did I get down here? Well, it was pretty easy this way. And then you go this way. And then you go here, and then you're on ground level. Nice. See, easy. This also, well, I like this area. Can do a lot. Maybe clear that, tear down that hill. Got some piggies here. Got a... How did that one get here? He shouldn't be growing here. But here is also a lot of more hills. I think this is a lot more difficult to get to. This is my gypsum mine, and there's also some hematite down there. Nice to know. Hematite is iron. Let's see. Is this colder? Oh, I'm starving almost. 8.3. Oh wow, this is a nice area. I thought willow trees were supposed to grow... Hey, I see crop there. Supposed to grow next to water and not on top of hills. Let's eat the rest of my bell pepper. That was the last one of this year. And let's go for some cheese. I got a decent amount of cheese coming in and got a lot of protein stored up. I got killed two cows. All the vessels you saw in my storage were in fact protein or meat. So yeah. That's what you get for killing two cows. But I needed a bed. And I've got a bed now, so I'm happy. I've got some copper here. There are a lot of minerals here in these hills. Nice. Hematite. Also some... how's it called? Sulfurite tin? And this is also a little cold area. I'll check these out, but I think these are all really far out of the way, so I could just go for that one. It would be a lot easier. Yeah, I'm just go for that one. Oh well. Let's get building that area over there then. Why did I leave that one there? I need some more blocks, need to have a nice design for a freezer. And you get in your... let's get in this shed here. Let's put you down here. I can't walk him in this way, that's pretty annoying, but the way I can do it... Oh, I put my rope down. That was not supposed to happen. Oh well, but at least he's in. And I don't think if the animals would actually get off here. I guess they can. If I can, they can. But also, they could just go over here, I guess. Oh, they can't. Yes, they can. Maybe just put some guardrails on. Maybe just some sticks pointing this way from the corner here. Or just move the window into this line. Not sure. We'll scout it out a little later. But actually, what I need to do is grab all my pregnant animals and move them into the sheds. So, I guess you are pregnant? Yeah, come over here. Okay, so the cows go in here. Cow. Go in here. Nice area. That's one cow. And then this is the other one. Oh, music. Still got the music on. I really like the music in this game. There are not that much songs, but oh well, at least there are some. I think there are four at the moment. What I have heard. actually get in there? I think I want the middle for the bull, or the big one. The male cow is a bull, I thought. And also, let's see if you can jump all out of there. Then, horsey! I guess you won't be going there. Can I just pull you over? I guess I can't. Empty hand, ride it, jump! I need to do something with the top. Okay, and in here. You are a male. You are a male. You are a female and pregnant. Okay, you come with me. Come over here. Into the nice shed. This one is yours. I hope they can't jump out. Also, you might just go in here because you will give birth any second now, I guess. So, something like that. Give me my rope back. I got a tree again. Hello, zombies. It feels a little cold in here. I need to do something about it. At least the thing I need to do is make some pillars here to the top. Maybe some brackets across? These could look nice. I need to experiment with that. First, get away, zombie. Let's dance. Aha. Well, that's one thing I expected to happen, and I don't really care about that. What I could do is just lower it a little so they can't jump out. But I think I'll just heighten this up. I think I will move the windows in a little. That's the easiest, I guess. Come over here. Die. 3 hits? Oh, wow. Oh, maybe he regenerated because I didn't hit it. Oh, that's scary. That happens. Level 15 again. Oh, come sprint. Press my water. Grab my water. Nice. Okay. Let me grab some materials, and I think I will move some stuff up there to my freezer. At the moment here is 4 degrees, and my food is rotting away very slow, so yeah. Or I could just do something here. Is the temperature going down here? Or is it just jumping up when I go up here? Yeah, it is jumping up. I don't like having my food so far away. So, yeah. When I do run out and I need to have some here, I don't want to run all the way over there, so. Well, I guess I can't do anything about it. Let me think about it for a minute. Okay, I decided I am not going to make my freezer up there right now. I think I will do that when I harvest my next big load. I think I will move some of the meat up there for testing purposes, and because I've got way too much here, and if they rot all the way, it would be a shame. Also, I decided to just fill this pond up with most of the dirt I have. But first I am clearing all the gravel out it, because gravel is a rare commodity which I don't have much of. So if I have some for store, maybe for later, maybe I'm not even using it, I don't know. But at least I will have it lying around. So, and I think that's the last one. No, that's not. What can I do with gravel? Well, I can sift it. That's what I know. I can sift it and get some materials from it. Ooh, they are not affected by gravity. Ooh, that's good to know. And get up. And get down again. Okay. So, the path is going to be around here. Why is that one staying there? That's better. I knew it would happen. Okay. I will need a lot of dirt to just fill this in, but that doesn't really matter. I got enough stored up, and, well, I can always get more. At least get some in, so... Oh, there's some more gravel over there. Oh, well, that's enough. Let's get some in so I can at least walk here. That's staying there? Yeah, that's staying there. Okay. Yeah, I think this will be the nice area we can walk by. I may turn it into some kind of cobble, but for now it will stay this way. What I should do here is actually make this a little different. I think I'll just place in all the dirt here and just dig this out, because then we've got a stream, and I like these streams better. So, that's better. Yeah, that's a lot better. Ah, this is looking nice. Also, they are growing! Look, they're twice as high as they were! Also, I know why the maize didn't grow. It needs an average temperature, or a minimum temperature, to grow, which is 10 degrees centigrade, and it's got a survivability rate of at 5 degrees. And as you may see, it is 5 degrees now, so we need to wait. And rain 4000, what does that mean? Wow, I'm really out of food again. Damn, I'm eating a lot today. Yeah, let's go for some grain. My food is going down very rapidly. Oops. Yeah. I know I can survive this year, but wow, this will be a little close. I need my axe. Where's my axe? There's my axe. And cut down. Nice. Okay, so I think this is it for this episode. I don't really have anything more planned now. Yeah. I really need to get some designs in for that house there. But that is something I will do a little off camera, because I will be fiddling a lot. Building I can do on camera, but fiddling out what I'm going to build, I will do off camera. Let me just fill this in a little more. Let's grab that one, that one. Why do you have all these flowers? Flower! Actually, I had like a torch there. Oops. And there. And there. Oh, also, you can place torches on there without them getting destroyed. So, yeah. Like there. And that one. Don't know if zombies, etc. can spawn on these pets, but I'm not getting any advantages. Also, one thing is good to know. You can't trample the crops. You can't trample the crops. Ah, luckily. Because this is a pain in the ass to grow. Maybe that's why they done that. And also, these are, of course, all planted. I think they will... Interesting. I guess a chicken died, or a pheasant died, which I walked into my stickly bushes. Actually, I'm getting damaged as well. Look at my health. It's at 845 now. 5 damage a tick. That's a lot. And that was a screenshot. So yeah. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep these trees. I like them around here, but I think they are too small. Like them like that one. And also these ones should grow faster. I think they are growing pretty fast actually. They have almost the leaves all around, and I guess then they will go up one level. I really like seeing these grow. Well, I just like seeing things grow. Is that so weird? Not sure. Also, we should go and see if we can get across one of these oceans. Maybe next episode. Yeah. But I'm rambling along, and I think we will go there actually. Let me just say goodbye to you today. Close the doors. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Please leave a like on it if you do. It always helps me out a bunch and shows you that I am doing a good job. And I hope to see you all in the next episode. Bye bye.